be a death knell. Brett, you put a poll up that said 10% of the people who watched that debate are more likely to vote for Joe Biden. That is the most staggering thing I have heard in probably the last 10 years. They must have oversampled psychiatric units. Who could have watched that debate and now be more likely to vote for Joe Biden? It's